know, Kim, if the Hollies were a bit apprehensive about facing the Acolytes before, they're shaking in their boots now. This is no hold barred for the tag titles.
This duo is scarier than any Halloween mask. The Acolytes are all business, and I think they're going to walk out the champs.
The following is a no-holds-barred contest, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 578 pounds, Bradshaw and Farouk, the Acolytes.
So the Acolytes set.
Oh, Michael.
What?
They are looking right down here at us. Yes, sir, Mr. Farouk, whatever you say.
And their opponents at a combined weight of allegedly over 800 pounds. They are the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Crash and Hardcore Hollies.
Tony Chimmel says this is a no-holds-barred match. What that basically means is everything is legal. You can't get arrested for anything that you do. Falls count anywhere. This battle could go anywhere throughout this arena.
And with the Acolytes involved, you know what no-holds-barred means to me?
No,
I'm scared. Hollies and Acolytes, and here we go now. Bradshaw wasting little time. Tag titles are on the line. Farouk goes to work on Crash, and Bradshaw on Hardcore Holly. Folks, no place is safe in this arena. The Acolytes like to do two things, drink beer and fight.
They do both very well.
And Farouk now, big steel chair. And look at that drop kick by Crash right out here in front of us.
Last Monday on Raw, the Acolytes destroyed a neighborhood bar and grill called the Friendly Tap. It wasn't so friendly. And it's not a friendly atmosphere here on Sunday Night Heat. Look at Bradshaw.
Bradshaw has that bell table, and he just tossed it into Hardcore Holly. Crash was laid out with a chair.
And Farouk is pounding away on Crash with the chair. Look at this.
Well, look out, Kevin. You're coming our way. Oh, Hardcore into the table. The Acolytes have destroyed the ringside area. And Farouk, look out now.
No!
No!
Oh, man!
The Dominator onto the announce table. Crash may be out. Hardcore, too. Look at Bradshaw and Farouk go. Oh, again. Get away from here. Oh! Did you see how that chair bent around the skull of Bradshaw? And here's a cover by Hardcore, and Farouk doesn't even allow referee Jimmy Corderas to count. Uh-oh, Crash is cut. Farouk's got those steel stairs. Look out! Look out, Kevin. Again, incoming Bradshaw across the table. At least, I guess we're on again. Man, it was an incoming across the announce table. And look at Hardcore and Bradshaw go now. Crash is bleeding. Come on, Kevin, get over here and do your job. It's safe now.
Michael, this war is intense. Bodies are flying everywhere. Look out!
Oh! Bradshaw with a big boot, and he's got the chair now. Tag titles are on the line. Hardcore just clocked with the chair. Look at Crash go to work on Farouk now.
This war has many casualties, but the tag team titles are in serious jeopardy.
What is he doing? Wait, Bradshaw! Bradshaw was going for the referee's belt there.
Everything is legal, Michael.
And now Hardcore's got the belt.
You can't get disqualified. Oh, you can't get counted out.
And Hardcore whipping Bradshaw. Crash with a chair to Farouk. Tag team titles are on the line. I think Crash, Kevin, cut his head when he was thrown into those stairs.
And despite that cut, Crash and Hardcore continue to fight. These teams will do anything to become tag team champions here in the World Wrestling Federation. That's how much this goal means.
And the goal crashing into the head of Farouk, that's totally legal. No holds barred. All this is legal. Hardcore Holly choking the life out of Bradshaw with that belt. Crash choking Farouk as well.
Referee Jim Corderas is checking to see if Bradshaw is out. Bradshaw's not going to stop fighting even if he is unconscious.
And Bradshaw climbing to his feet. Crash Holly now, top rope.
I can't believe the intensity of this battle.
Hardcore hammering away the so-called super heavyweights. Look at this now. What a move by Farouk. Here's a cover.
We have new champs.
We have new champions. Two up. Somehow Crash kicked out.
Boy, the blood obstructing Crash's vision allowed Farouk there to counter the crossbody attempt, turn it into a power slam. We almost had new champions.
And Farouk just tossing Hardcore out of the ring. Bradshaw towering over Crash.
Oh, look at this.
Bell table to the chest. with a fallaway slam, and Crash may have had his insides destroyed. That's 300 pounds crashing down on Crash.
There are riots. There are wars.
Look at this.
That are more peaceful than this.
Bradshaw tossing those stairs into the ring. Those steel stairs got away somewhere 70, 80 pounds.
Maybe Hardcore can get the scale and we can weigh him.
And look at Crash now setting him up in the ring. What the hell's he going to do with them? Farouk tossed back in. Everybody's legal in this. It's no holds barred.
Bradshaw's looking for more things that aren't nailed down to hit people with.
And Bradshaw now, he's got a rope or something there.
Oh, man.
Oh, Crash, boy. His knee crashing against the stairs.
Look at this. Yoking up the ox there. Choking the life out of Hardcore Holly.
How much more does Hardcore Holly have left? And now the double team. Farouk and Bradshaw hammering away. Crash is in serious pain in the ring after his knee hit those stairs.
Boy, Hardcore now going over. Trying to get Crash out of the ring.
And Hardcore Holly did get Crash out of the ring. And
where are they going?
Well, the Holly's going through the crowd. This is no holds barred.
Where are they going? They're heading for the hills, Michael.
Well, what's going to be the decision here? The Acolytes have the tag titles there.
Michael, I just heard referee Jim Corderas say that there's no contest. The Acolytes are not the champions.
So the Hollies retain the tag titles. What a war this has been. Folks, we'll see you tomorrow night on Raw.